Senior cellist Monica Luat performed Schumann's Cello Concerto in A minor during a recent concert in Dillingham Hall. Punavision talked to Monica about the experience and brings you this report.
The piece I played is the Schumann Cello Concerto in A minor, and Schumann wrote this in 1850, but surprisingly it was never performed in his lifetime, so no one really knows how exactly he wanted it to be played. So this piece is actually not a typical concerto. It starts off actually with only a short wind line followed by my quick introduction. They say that this piece reflects Schumann's disease. Towards the end of his life, he was very sick, and so he had two different personalities, one that was more mellow than the other. And you can actually see that reflected in this piece. So following a lyrical line, you often hear a quick run up or down in this piece, and it does seem to have two personalities. The orchestra was very good in backing me up, and so that made me more confident. I also like this piece because it's very musical and it's not the typical concerto that a high school cellist will play. This piece was very difficult, and I can say that it doesn't get easier any one time. So as much practice as, you know, I might put into it, it's still just as scary as it was the very first time I played it. I chose to play this piece because it is the piece that my teacher uses the most when she auditions for other orchestras. Also, I chose this piece because I wanted to prepare for college auditions, and this piece happened to be one of the better pieces for those auditions. I know that there's always room for improvement, but I'm very proud of the way that the orchestra played and the way Dr. Carlson conducted them. And I'm also glad with the way that I played. And, you know, I hope to play this again in the future, and hopefully it'll be even better than before.